Hi, my name is Ezra. I'm the wellness coordinator and administrative assistant here. Usually when people think about activities and the whole thing is that when we say wellness, especially here in Grandview Towers, and I strive to do that, we see the person as a whole. We take a more a holistic approach. It's not just for things for them to do, but even be a part of. It helps not only just their social aspect, even their mental or their physical well-being, and even their spiritual well-being. I actually didn't start this activity, and it was Helena, one of my volunteers, and she's heavily involved in the community here.
My name is Helena Wu, and I live in this Grandview Tower for almost 20 years. This group is for light dance. I started not too long ago, but I have been started the class before.
Some people came up to her and said, "You know, we want to do some line dancing, and we know that you can sort of do it." And so it was a resident initiative. I love line dancing because it's not only just, you know, getting a workout, but I really see them enjoy, I really see them laugh.
Yeah, I like the main line dancing because I enjoy the music and then do the exercise.
My cardiology suggests me, you must do exercise every day, at least 1 hour. So now it's outside is too cold, so I like to take a light dancing here. It's for good for my health and my heart. So I like it.
My name Nancy. I'm 80 years old, and I still go for light dancing and sometimes go somewhere for party. That's why I really like it because they help me healthy, right? The same exercise every time.
Dance is very good for the lower limb. So I have a morning exercise class, mainly is on upper limb. So I want to start this group is for the so they can more use their legs more. Yeah, exercise too. Yeah, more exercise then.
I know my residents quite well, and there are some people there who have, you know, two right feet, two left feet, but they even go there because they enjoy the time and it's their friends. It's really community oriented, right? We believe that the activities are just a means for people to experience and have relationship, especially when with seniors. So yeah, that's why I believe line dancing is one of the few fun things we do here at Grandview Towers.